previously on Sharks.
Ah! You sleep on the couch!
You're gonna have to answer to me. Do you understand? Good.
Now get the hell out of my house!
I'm Officer Marin. Howard Freeman is missing.
Are you awake yet?
Yeah, I'm up.
There are a lot of great places.
I just want you to know you aren't safe.
Do you have a gun?
No.
My partner doesn't believe you. You have no marks on you.
You can't be serious.
After you left the other night, I didn't think that I was going to hear from you again.
That means that I hope I can finally meet a man that I can trust.
To say I stay true until
this episode is sponsored by Q Sports International, the Billiard Encyclopedia, and Fist Holsters.
Today. You need anything?
Oh, not right now. Thanks, Marie.
You know, Anne, you're really a great pool player.
Thanks. I appreciate that. It took a long time. What's up? You look like there's something else.
Well, there is.
Yeah.
Could you teach me how to play? I know it's asking a lot. I can pay you whatever you want if I can afford it. I just don't want to take lessons from these guys.
Listen, why me? Why pool? Don't you see how difficult this is to deal with?
Well, I don't want to be a pro or anything.
Yeah, now. Wait until you make 3 balls in a row. You're going to be looking toward Vegas 3 times a day.
Look, the fact is, I just want to kick my boyfriend's ass. Guys are so arrogant about playing.
Marie, as much as I understand, I don't have the time. and I really don't teach.
Okay. I understand.
Marie. Be here at 2:00 tomorrow. I'm going to give you an hour every 2 weeks. And in a few months, your boyfriend's going to be looking up instead of down.
I can pay you.
Don't worry, we'll work it out.
Thank
you're gonna have to bring her in.
What do you mean? For what?
Just found a guy with a 45 slug in his head.
How are you sure that's her? I'm telling you, there's no way it's her. Yeah, well, I mean, you remember, I'm still a cop. I still have to do my job. Yeah. Then what proof do you have? Did you find anything on her? Because I didn't. Besides the gun I found, that's for her own protection. There's no way it's her. I don't think she did it. I've been with her enough. I've been on a few dates with her. She doesn't seem like the type. Oh, pieces don't fit. Yeah, so what? I like her, but I'm not in love with her. I do like her. Come on. I'm not that head over heels. But, I'm telling you, it's not her. I'm still a cop. I still have a freaking job to do, man.
Oh, I'll prove it to you. Right?
No. I'll go take care of it. I'll handle it. I'll make sure it goes okay. Don't worry.
Right.
Station did you?